and welcome back to Life Advice with Crystal the Rack Johnson. I'm Crystal, and I'm a life expert. Our first question comes from Nick via text. Nick asks, who is this? I hate repeating myself. Roll the clip.
Life advice with Crystal the Rack Johnson. That's me.
Our next question comes from Joyce via Facebook. Joyce asks, are those false eyelashes? No. I'm naturally this beautiful. From Koopa via text. Is that something we need? Only if you want to look as beautiful as me. From Katrina via text. Do you have exciting plans tonight? Of course. What? Do you think I got dressed up like this just for you? Our next question comes from Olivia via text. Olivia asks, hey, are you going to Lauren's party tonight? Oh, right. Lauren's party. You know, I was gonna go to that, but, From Chris via text. Do you want to go? No. I'm good. Other plans and stuff. From Claire via text. Have you drank anything yet? What do you think? From Casey via text. Are you sure Shannon would be okay with that? She's not the boss of me. Katrina via inbox. Who's Phil again? Just some guy. From Andrea via inbox. Cool. How do you know him? I just do. I don't know. He followed me a bit. I don't like him very much. He doesn't know how to take no. My next question. From Claire via inbox. Are you okay? Did he hurt you? Why the fuck are guys stalking you? Do you need me to get a pepper spray, a knife, or a machine gun? No. Really, I'm fine. I am. I can take care of myself. New topic. From Jesse via text. Can you do me a huge favor? Fine. What? From Monica via text. Can you bring me a bikini? Sure, whatever. Our next question comes from Katrina via inbox. Katrina asks, did you know that it's really easy to find a mail order bride? In what world would I need to know that? From Claire via text, do animals have allergies to necessary food sometimes, or is that only a human thing? Where the hell are these questions coming from? No. I'm gonna be sick. Okay, we're gonna do one more question, okay? Our last question comes from Chris via text. Chris asks, why are you sick?
Life advice with Crystal the Rack Johnson. That's me.